Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech. I want to show you an alternate way of looking at a part's feature manager tree. This part has the tree in the normal configuration, where everything below the origin point is an ordered series of steps. We have a couple of reference planes, and then we have the first boss, and then the second boss, and then the third boss, followed by the fillets. Although actually this isn't true chronological order, because these three bosses can exist without first creating a sketch to extrude. So really, this sketch has to happen before this feature, but they're shown in reverse order in the tree. And that's to keep the tree tidy. The sketches are tucked up underneath the features they created. Therefore, you have to expand and contract the arrows in order to be able to see them or not see them. You can also compress the tree down by using Shift-C. And now it's nice and compact again. Well, there's an alternate way of looking at the feature manager tree. And we can access that by right-clicking on the top level of the tree and going to Tree Display and turning on Show Flat Tree View. With Flat Tree View on, the sketches are promoted to the top level in the tree, co-equal with the features. So now you get a true chronological order of operations. The two reference planes are created first, then the three sketches, and then the three bosses created from those sketches, and then the two fillets. This can also be really helpful for troubleshooting. So if you have a part that has some errors and warnings, having the sketches at the top level of the tree can make them easier to locate, just a little faster to get to. Now you can also switch back to the regular tree display by going to Tree Display and just unchecking Flat Tree View or using the toggle Control-T. So Control-T toggles between the regular nested tree view and Flat Tree View. I hope you found that useful and have a good day.